Today, I will be doing this mint green makeup tutorial inspired by my new mint green ring from Forever 21. I'm going to start by priming my eyes using Victoria's Secret Primer Potion. You want to make sure you get it under your eye, too. And for eyeshadows today, I'm going to be using my BH Cosmetics palette and also my Coastal Scents palette. This mint green right here, and this lighter one as well. And just take the lightest color that I just showed you and apply it to the inner corner of my eye. This not only brightens up your eye, but it also adds a little pop of color. The lighting is kind of getting washed out by my window, so I'm going to have to figure out a good way to get good lighting. But next, I'm going to take a sponge tip applicator. And sponge tip applicators are actually really good for applying a lot of color and really compacting it onto your eyelids. So I'm going to take that darker green color that I showed you. Looks like this. And I'm going to apply it all over my lid. And the reason why most of us don't use sponge tip applicators regularly is not because they don't apply good, it's because it collects a lot of bacteria and it also kind of limits your blending. But when you're just applying it to your eyelid, it really packs on the eyeshadow. Now I'm taking a 222 brush, which is just a kind of fluffy contour brush for your crease, and I am just going to smoke out the edges just a little bit to kind of make the line not as harsh. And you just go back and forth really lightly along the edge, and it smokes it out really nicely. Or that chocolate color. And don't go near the edges, just stay in the inner corner and just pat it into that outer corner. I meant to say outer corner, you guys, not inner corner. I'm so silly. But you want to stay away from the edges since we just smoked those out. And next I'm taking a 217 brush, which is just like a fluffy brush. And I'm going back to my Coastal Scents, and I'm getting a highlight color, and I'm going to use this light brown color right here. And you could tell when I show you the colors and then when I actually put them on, you could kind of see the colors better now than when I actually put them on. And I think that's because of the lighting, so maybe I'll have to buy some lights. I'm just going to press that under my eyebrow. Just like that. This light green got covered up, and that's like the main part of our look. I'm going to take a little bit more of it and just pat it. I'm staying away from right here where we already blended it, but I'm just patting it. And I'm kind of pushing the dark color forward onto it so it stays blended. Next, I'm taking my Smashbox gel eyeliner palette, and I'm using this green color right here. It's kind of a dark green. So it almost, it's like a hunter green, and it kind of just blends in really nicely with this look. And I'm just concentrating on the outer part. I don't want to go all the way over. As you could see, I just went to about right here. So you're just adding a little bit, you don't want it to be too noticeable. Now I'm going to curl my lashes. And let me know how you guys like this camcorder as compared to my last camcorder, I mean my last camera, with the quality for makeup tutorials. I know I need to do something about the colors, but I think it shows a lot more detail. Next, I'm applying my infamous Lash Blast Fusion, which I can never say correctly. And then I'm just going to take whatever's left on the brush. Let me fix that. And just tap it onto my lower lashes. Just a little bit, not too much. So there you go. Here's the look. And then of course you could apply whatever kind of lipstick, lip gloss you like. I normally don't like lip gloss or lipstick too much. But I really like this look. The lighting doesn't do it justice. But you could see the colors when I showed them to you and I think they're gorgeous. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you soon. Bye!